So as I'm doing these experiments, I'm realizing that the larger the batches we get, you know, they begin to look the same, where you just have like massive beans right here, and you know, they're tumbling. And I realized that maybe it'd be really great if we can look inside even deeper into the drum, so you can actually see what's going on, like how fast are the beans moving, or are they like moving all around. I'm sure that's important too. So maybe in the future I can think about how we would do that. You know, if it would actually provide any value, I'm not sure, but maybe it would. But anyways, these are going to begin to look probably more and more similar as we get higher in batch, where you just kind of like see this. So anyways, so you can probably still get some insight on drum speed though. So anyways,